Welcome back to the True Completionist Fallout 4 Challenge. We are gonna go down here and try to find another place with a magazine. And the pain medicine I took isn't really doing much. I'm just gonna get rid of that. I think we're heading towards the proper icon on the map. Anyways, there's supposed to be power armor that might get used by a bad guy and a magazine. I thought I'd been here before in this game, but I guess not. Sorry, was just checking the website. It's a turret. Yep.
Safety off.
Oh, no, you don't.
Okay, that looked like
no. Hey, you. Psst.
Yeah, what is it?
Check it out.
I'll take care of it.
Yay, you got everything. Yeah, and there. What? What in the world? Oh. Thank you for paying for your phone. Which I did last week. Oh, I was gonna do. Record some Minecraft today, but I don't think that's gonna happen because today is the day that I need to take one of my medicines that I only take once a week, and when it's time to take it, my hands are hurting a lot, and you know, because it's due. Which reminds me, I should take it. Because it's due. Sorry. Because it's due. My hands are hurting a little too much.
Disappearing act, huh?
So if I take it today, then hopefully tomorrow it'll feel well enough. Where are you?
Engage with me, huh?
Yay, murder! I don't remember if... I'm gonna turn that off. Because it's really annoying. Okay. Sorry.
Thank you, God.
Wasn't that beautiful? Vodka, whiskey.
I'm through.
Oh, wow.
No.
This place is always good for all these little food things and cans. They respawn here every time I've come here. And Katie is singing, and I hope you can't hear it, but since I can hear it, you probably can. Blood can, yes. She's actually playing Rock Band.
Got it.
And she's probably on my Xbox profile playing Rock Band while I'm on Xbox, so hopefully it won't, like, cause me to get kicked offline or something. So that's happened a couple times, I think. What? What is that random screaming about? Go. Bunch of notes I needed to get anyways. Anything else here?
Can't take much more. You're messing with the best.
You're nothing. Nothing.
Yes.
Oh, come on! Haven't had enough. You picked the wrong day to piss me off.
Ain't personal, just...
Thank you for exploding. Remember if there, I think there's another way to get out of here. Is it over here? Yep. This was it. And we found another location. Yay! I don't think there's anything actually here. Okay, let's return stuff, and then I'll figure out where I want to go next. Let's bring up my spreadsheet. Okay.
Hey.
Need something?
I need many things, but I don't think you can help me. Oops. Let's heal up. And you know what? Let's put the magazine on the shelf. Because I already put it in the... What do you call it? The spreadsheet. Someone here I can sell stuff to. I don't see anyone. That's a shame. Okay. Let's see where this is supposed to be. Is this in the glowing sea? Hard to see where anything is on this. Yeah, I think it's in the glowing sea. Well, I'm not going there right now. Let's pick a different magazine then. I'm not doing that one yet. Or that one. Where's this one? This one is... It's like over here. Isn't that a lovely pin? Can you imagine walking around with a pin like that on your shirt or something? Yeah, I think it's the radiation-like symbol. Now, I've never gotten all the magazines before, so I don't know if I've been to this place before or not. Yeah, nuke mine. Really? I wasn't aiming for that. Come on. How do they know where I am? Just die, why don't you? Goodness sakes. Okay, where is the rat away? I think I already have a Gamma Gun, but... And I think I have all the Child of Adam clothes. Let me check, because I don't want to pass them up and find out I need them and have to go, like, looking all over again. I need several, and is that one of them? No, yes it is. Amazing. Okay, so there is a magazine here somewhere.
That's it.
Just in case I missed one. So I think it's down there. But what? There's someone else? Why don't you die? Short brown rags. I have those. I'll take it anyways just cause, I have some clothes to put in, companions. You know what would be fun is if, you know, you could make a robot companion and make it wear something.
That's it.
Over its robot body. I think that'd be fun. Let's rat away again. It won't let me pick it up. So maybe. Can I shoot it? Maybe from up here. Thank you. There it is.
Nice.
Oh man, I love comics.
All right, there's one more thing to get here, which is what I was just looking for. Now let me see where it says it is. East, northeast. East, northeast. Wait a minute. Is this it? It's not very clear where it is. Let me click on the different link. Barrels, it says. It's by barrels. What? I'm not doing anything. That was really random. A regular bottle. I'm looking for a message in a bottle. I'll probably have to watch a video on this and get back to this area. I mean, it says it's on the shore, but there's also the water thing in here. I don't know if it means this or what. Yeah. Wow, that was loud. Let's go back. And let's see how much time I have left. Oh, a little bit. Coffee is wonderful.
Hold up.
Hey.
What do you want?
Excuse me.
You ready to talk now? I promise it won't take long.
Sorry, I'm busy right now.
Oh.
Well,
okay then. I mean, it was kind of important, but
I don't want to do this here.
Until later.
Okay, where can I go that doesn't have a companion? Maybe Diamond City. Then we could have that little chat. So I don't want anyone to get jealous. It is like slimy looking.
Hey.
Need something? You ready to talk now? I promise it won't take long.
I hope nothing's wrong.
Wrong? No, not at all. I've been waiting for the right moment to talk to you, and I suppose this is as good a time as any. After helping me get Duncan's cure from MedTech, I figured I owe you something. And I always pay my debts. Here. I wanted you to have this. I know a carved toy soldier is a strange reward for risking your life, but this one's special. It means a lot to me.
If it's special to you, then it's a thoughtful gift. Thank you.
You're welcome. Just be sure you don't lose it. My wife Lucy gave this to me right after we met. I told her I was a soldier, and she made it for me. Never could bring myself to tell her the truth. That I was just a hired killer. The soldier story was the best thing I could come up with. I didn't want to lose her because of what I was.
Hey, I'm sure you had good intentions.
I had a feeling you'd get where I was coming from. It doesn't really matter anymore. She died a few years back. We made the mistake of holding up in a metro station one night. We didn't know that the place was infested with ferals. They were on her before I could even fire a shot. Ripped her apart right in front of me. There was nothing I could do. Took everything I had to escape with Duncan in my arms. Maybe it would have been better if we died there with her.
You may have lost your wife, but you saved your son. That counts for something.
Maybe. I don't know anymore. Damn, I miss Lucy. No matter how bad things got, was always there with a shoulder to lean on. It gave me the courage I needed to press ahead, to never give up. When she died, I thought that feeling was gone forever, and I met you. You have the world's problems in your back, and here you are helping me with mine, lending me your shoulder like Lucy did. I just want you to know how much your friendship means to me.
Let's quick save. All right, come on, finish. There we go.
I was hoping what we have together could be more than friendship.
I don't know. I mean, I never thought of us that way. What about your husband? I know he's gone, but you still love him, don't you?
That's the past. You are all that matters to me now.
I don't know what to say.
You and all my other bows.
That I know how you really feel about me. It was definitely worth the risk. For once in my life, everything's going right. And I have you to thank for it. I don't think anyone in the world could ask for a greater gift than that. Thank you.
Yay! Another companion down. Several more to go.
Need a swatter with a little more stopping power? Stainless steel nails, my friend.
Let's see what you have.
Handmade, each one.
I want to see... Because I need to collect these two. Where is... Oh, come on. Where is weapons? Melee. Okay. I have cedar. I have mahogany. I don't have blue. And I have black. I don't have bladed. And I don't have chains. There we go.
Shop in safety. No,
if you're thinking safety, a long-range rifle lets you stay in cover and out of sight. But you might want a secondary weapon for flexibility.
Let's see what you got.
Self-defense at its best.
Wait, what about... Yeah, let's see. I think I have those, but I'm gonna check because I keep forgetting that I need some more shipments. Yeah, I have those already. So we'll just sell them some ammo, make some money.
Custom hardware.
Hey Myrna, you again. Alright, got plenty of supplies.
Scopes, clip sizes, barrels.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Here's what we got.
And let's see, her shipments. Yeah, she doesn't have the ones I need either. A red flight helmet. What? Do I have that? I'm sorry, this is boring, but I need to find out. Yes, I have one. Okay. And do I have a walking cane? Because I think I do. Yes, I do. All right. Cool. Cool. Okay. Give me a minute. Okay, I think we're gonna go back and deposit stuff and end the episode. Oh my goodness. They're gonna leave soon. So I probably will record another episode. Oh, I forgot Finch Farm. They're gonna hate me. I'm sorry, Finch Farm. Oh.
Carla.
Let's sell.
You again. Here to trade?
I'll take a look. Sure.
Yeah.
You betcha. Now does she have what I need? Nope. Okay. There we go. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.